And now it's time for a message from Uncle Lon.
Don't pick up your phone or I won't know what to do.
Hey there, I just wanted to call ahead and let you know that you can keep one of those folding chairs in the basement. I won't be bringing Arlene to the Thanksgiving dinner this year. Yeah, me and Arlene went on one date. It was a blind date, you know. Didn't expect much, but her face turned out to be a little crooked. She smelled of, I could best sum it up by saying she smelled of cigars, shit, and a little bit of glue. We had a little picnic in a park. She brought the food along there, and she served up some corn chips. And shortly thereafterwards, we had some peanut butter sandwiches. Now, have you ever tasted, you know, what a peanut butter sandwich tastes like after you've eaten corn chips? It does something to the flavor. It's indescribable. Well, it's horrible. I guess that's a good way of describing it. Anyway, I thought the whole corn chips before peanut butter sandwiches thing, you know, showed a poor taste on her behalf. But yeah, I'll be coming to the Thanksgiving dinner solo this year. I hope your nephew doesn't keep elbowing me in the ribs every time he shovels some gunk into his mouth. And quite frankly, I don't know who you are. I just opened up the phone book here and just dialed any old number I'd put my finger on here. So don't call me back. It might scare me. Bye.